On March 12, 1930, Mahatma Gandhi and 78 trained followers marched 241 miles to scoop a handful of salt from the seashore. Gandhi's act defied a British Raj law mandating that Indians buy heavily taxed salt from the government. Gandhi's salt satyagraha was ridiculed. Fools? Getting arrested over salt? Thousands were jailed. Hundreds were brutally beaten by the colonial police. On February 1931, Gandhi entered negotiations with Viceroy Lord Irwin. On March 5th, a pact was signed. The defiance of the salt law is now recognized as the first brilliant act of symbolic resistance. Gandhi said, "Next to air and water, salt is perhaps the greatest necessity of life." The first citizens' assembly on the climate can be our salt. Join the resistance.